Cenk, you're gonna love this story. This is my favorite story of the day. It has to do with a virtual online game where people actually buy and sell things with real money. Okay, so it's a completely virtual world, and the name of this game is Entropia Universe. And one of the players on the game, his name is John Jacobs. He actually sold real estate in his virtual world for $335,000.
And the guy who bought it is the dumbest man in America.
No. What's happening? Cenk, what is happening? This is unacceptable. This is not okay. People are crazy. Look, I don't want to belittle those in the virtual realm, you know, if they are having fun doing this, that's okay. But dude, the economy is a disaster and you're spending $335,000 on a virtual house.
Well,
Not
that guy's
okay.
probably, if you got $335,000 for a virtual house, you're probably in the upper tax bracket. So, Anna, be careful what you're saying about that guy. That guy's a job creator.
Oh, he's a job creator. That's right. That's right.
No, but it's funny because it goes to show you, like, the Republicans are like, no. If you give money to rich people, they will spend it really wisely in creating jobs here. Or they might buy some land in a virtual world and totally flush it down the toilet.
No. Just to give you an idea of how insane this is, the same guy, John Jacobs, he actually made $635,000 selling real estate on this game, Entropia Universe.
Yeah, well,
Amazing.
the flip side of the guy who bought it is John Jacobs, the smartest man in America.
Yeah, no, it's incredible. And you know, to be 100% honest with you, I'm not sure if he's in America,
Nonetheless.
but nonetheless, he made a lot of money off this virtual world and this virtual game.
Oh, by the way, Anna, I would now like to announce that TYT has a new virtual world. And for the low price of $100,000, you could buy 10 acres in that virtual world. Think about it.
Do it. Do it now.
All right,
It's
reach
worth
us
it.
through Google Groups, okay? It's a limited time offer. You might want to get in. There's not a lot of acres left, okay?